Getting rid of a mold problem is really getting rid of a moisture problem. So we have to take a look at the situation as it presents itself. Is it a pipe leak? Is it a roof leak? Is it high humidity? Is it a ventilation situation? These would all change the amount of time it takes to actually look after getting rid of a mold issue. The cleanup of the mold is actually a small part of actually getting rid of mold in your house.